The burning experiments brought back to my mind my childhood hero, JBS Haldane, because one of the things that had impressed me when I read his books when I was young were the experiments he did on himself. For example, he swallowed more and more ammonium chloride to try and titrate himself, to make himself more acid. If you swallow ammonium chloride, the ammonia part of the chloride gets burnt up and you're left with hydrochloric acid inside. He said he thought his liver fizzed in the course of it. I thought he was a very brave man to do it. So we were, in a sense, fulfilling that childhood ambition.